Hello everyone. Welcome to this video on how to embed a bold BI dashboard in a React with Go application.
To learn how to install and deploy the bold BI server, refer to the documentation and video links in the description for this video. I have already installed the bold BI server and created this HR employee details dashboard for this demonstration. In this video, I will show you how to securely integrate this dashboard into a React with Go application using the bold BI embedded SDK.
When I run this application, see how the HR employee details dashboard is embedded.
Before getting into application creation, these prerequisites must be installed on your machine to run the sample. Next, I will show you step by step how to embed a bold BI dashboard in a React with Go application. To start, I create a new React project in Visual Studio Code.
Before creating the project, Node.js has to be installed on my machine.
I open the comment prompt in the appropriate location where I want to create the React application and check the node version using the command node v.
Ensure that the node version is 16 or higher.
Next, create a new project using the npx create react app react sample command in the command prompt.
Once created, I open the project in Visual Studio Code. Now, the dependent packages are installed successfully and a React application is created. After the app is created, under SRC, I will create a dashboard listing folder along with dashboard.js and dashboardlisting.css files.
And now I have included the required codes in the added files. Next, I will import the bold BI npm package by using the command at boldbi/boldbi-embedded-sdk in the terminal. Then, I create an item.js file under the SRC folder and include the properties in order to utilize the dashboard listing values. Next, in the app.js file, I import the dashboard listing folder and invoke the dashboard listing methods in it, which were implemented in the dashboardlisting.js file. I have included all the required properties in the dashboardlisting.js file by using the sample code from here. You can find this help documentation link in the video's description.
Here, the authorization server URL will be running at localhost port 8086. You can get this URL once the Golang application is launched.
I will show you how to create this later in the video.
Also, from this authorization server URL variable, we will get the dashboard validation details through the getDetails method of the launched Golang application. Next, set the environment to enterprise here.
Root URL is the dashboard server URL. And you need to set the bold BI server URL. Site identifier is a part of the URL, and you can copy that from the bold BI server URL that is site/site1.
Next, set the item ID of the dashboard to embed from the bold BI server.
And you can copy that from the bold BI server URL. Now, the required variables are set in the script file.
Next, we can see how to create the bold BI instance to embed the dashboard into the React application.
I have already copied the required files under the dashboard listing folder.
Open the dashboardlisting.js file. Here the render dashboard method is defined for creating a bold BI instance and embedding the dashboard.
Then, the render method is defined for creating the DOM elements, like ID, as the dashboard that will be utilized in the render dashboard method to render the dashboard in it. And finally, the component didMount method is defined to invoke the render dashboard method.
After the necessary changes are made on the client side, create the authorization server using a web application.
For this video demo, I use the Golang application.
The React application acts as a client and the Golang application acts as a server. Next, install the Golang application from the link mentioned in the documentation and then add the Golang extension to Visual Studio Code. Then I create a folder for the Golang project and open the folder in Visual Studio Code.
I will create main.go and launch.json files and add the necessary lines of code.
Now, the Golang application is created. In the main.go file class, user email is the credential of the bold BI server that authorizes the Golang application. Here, 8086 is the port number where the application will run once it is launched. And this URL will be passed as the authorization server URL in the React application.
The URL contains the getEmbedDetails method, which validates and fetches the dashboard details from the bold BI server. Next, I have to set the embed secret key for authentication. I get the embed secret from the Bold BI server. I navigate to the settings icon on the left navigation bar and click the embed tab. Enable the option Enable Embed Authentication and click here to generate the embed secret. On clicking the button, a secret code will be generated. Save the secret key, as it cannot be retrieved again. If it is not saved, it has to be generated again using the Reset Secret option. Paste the saved secret key into the application. Now, I have added the necessary functions to get the dashboards from the Bold BI server. Next, let's run the Golang application. For that, I open the terminal and give the command as go run main.go. Then, in the React application, make sure to update the authorization URL that was defined in the Golang application. Now, to run the React sample, open the integrated terminal and use the npm start command. Now the embed dashboard can be seen in the default URL of the React project, and the dashboard created in the Bold BI server is embedded into the React application. In this video, I have shown you how to embed a Bold BI dashboard into a React with Go application. You can download the code used in this video from the help documentation link mentioned in the description. Please leave a comment for any clarification or additional features you would like to see in Bold BI. Thanks for watching.